King, it looks like we have a communication breakdown backstage. And oh my God, there they go.
I knew this would happen.
Careful now. He's starting to stumble here. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Looking for the win.
Quick reversal there by Brock Lesnar.
Wow. Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage with...
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. King, we're about to take a little trip.
Oh, no. Yes. I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. Someplace nobody wants to go.
God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Oh, trying to put him away.
Watch this!
And now, Ricky to put him away. There's a lot to hit there. Now the question is this going to continue? And if so, for how long? If you're looking to make a statement, job well done.
Well, that steel chair has done the damage. Oh, his body has to...
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
These super...
superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Did you see that?
She's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
He needs to way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Relentless with that steel chair.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Oh, looking to make a statement here.